ZZ was able to capture, I think, the real me in a way that only a son, you know, would understand how to do. Because I was struggling with, how am I going to record a new record and go in a new direction? And so as I'm on the tour bus and backstage, and it's on my face, and he's filming it, and he's going, there's a movie here about that. It's not just a bunch of guys on tour.
You know, when you're moving around all the time, you're absorbing so much new information, and it can be exhausting, but it's silly to think that you can control any of it or block yourself off. I mean, giving into the experience is what the road's all about. I learned that for the first time when I was 16 and started traveling with all these different bands. But I was 18 when I really toured for the first time. It was with this disco band, and we traveled around the East Coast where I grew up, and the one memory that really stands out from everything else is being dropped off at my house at the end of the trip. Because when I saw my house, I knew something had changed. I had to keep moving.
Very attentive. Who's this?
Can you say B-roll?
Who's watching? Here in Beijing, China. Hey, Brian. Who are you texting?
Texting my friend. Our special friend.
His special friend.